when we are doing the shifting with lots of notes each bar, you don't have to put down every finger at the same time. And think about the left hand movement like a spider movement. So let me do it slowly with a macro movement. So you could put down the melody note first and then the other two follow. And then think about the melody note, which is the B first. And then A first. So you don't have to do all together. That sounds very blunt. So we do note by note.